reklaman natin oh, dahil tayo natin. Papatch in alamin sa natin. Call with Blacklist International. Let's go.
She right there. You will still be facing an Indonesian team though in the grand finals. Do you prefer meeting Onik or Alter Ego?
Me, I personally want to meet Onik because my former teammate is Onik PH. So
I see.
Okay.
So, you got any questions, Eterna?
I don't know. I'm a big fan, man.
All right, Venus.
Venus,
she's a huge fan of you.
I'm a huge fan. You are amazing. So, wow,
thank you so
I'm
much.
Like, right now.
There you go. But all right, so
next question.
Venus, I do have a question for you too. Maybe also for Coach Bonchan here. In the drafts, we saw RRQ. They focused your heroes a lot in the bans, right? We saw the Matilda, we saw the Estes bans coming in almost literally every single
yeah.
game. So what are your thoughts on that? Is it the right thing to do going against Blacklist? Who do you have to ban against you? Because to be honest, it's time for you guys to give some advice. You're just so dominant. It's so hard to beat you, man.
Mm. Actually, the support ban, we most of the time we already predict that most of the teammates that we're facing will ban the supports. It will shock us more if they don't ban the support. I think they should ban.
They should ban Ohib.
Yeah.
That will be different because most of the time they always banning Venus Hero and then Wise Hero. Maybe they can try banning Ohib Hero. So that will be a different story.
Yeah.
Maybe it might be. That might be.
Yeah. Well, honestly, again, from you guys, even giving out the advice right here for all the other teams, maybe you guys can ban Ohib. It's so interesting to see because Blacklist, you guys are so honestly just insane, right? Every single loss that you suffer, you come back from it instantly, you learn from it so fast. And what is the secret behind that? Like, do you guys do you like tell them what to do instantly? Like, oh, how do we lose in that game? We come back instantly in the third game, or what's the process behind that? How does that happen?
Yeah, we just reset and then figure out what's wrong. And honestly, that's my mistake in the second game. It's an honest mistake for my draft in the second game.
Mm, oh, okay. Interesting.
Oh, all right then. An honest mistake from Coach Bonchan. We will see you in the grand finals. Venus and Bonchan, again, congratulations. And hopefully good luck for you guys right there. Because
you
guys will be meeting up against either Onik or Alter Ego. Well, thank you guys so much for the interview.
Thank you guys.
We're coming back.
See you soon.
All right.
Puna na tapa na pagtaka ko, bakit see you soon, mama?